Welcome to the vlog, and this is my first vlog, and let's get started. And all we're gonna do is really sit here and talk, because like I have nothing to do. It's 3 o'clock in the morning and stuff, so let's get started. Okay. We'll get some bikes, okay? Because I've got bikes in my house. Okay, here we go. Here's the first bike. It is nice. It is cool. And stuff. Here's my scooter that I've been fixing. And here, finally, is my thing. Oh, crap. I can just turn my camera around, can I? No, I cannot. No, come on, breathe. Okay, and stuff. So, like, this is gonna be crazy. See, like, yeah, I bet y'all see my friend. Chill Wilson, yeah. I don't even got a YouTube name yet, so. Right. Flip the break with the steak. Yeah. Break the break with the steak with a big. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm the type of person that likes to get up high. See, I'm almost to the roof. Roof's right there. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm off the ground. See, this is kind of weather. Oh, so and stuff. Yeah, bro, I am a skateboarder. Okay, my room is a mess. That was a mindset we were drinking anyways. Because, like, it's my room, but I got a bunch of people staying in my room. It's kind of a mess. Like, everybody thinks they own my room. So, I kind of hate it. So. Yeah, I got a few buddies here right now. I don't know, I'm doing a vlog, so I might have to be a little bit quiet. Yeah, we stay up until 5, 6 in the morning. And we don't come back. So, yeah, I got a computer, a desktop computer and all that. Yeah, if you want to see it, it's over here. Here's the desktop. No, our room's locked up in my safe room that I don't know the code to. See, here's my safe room. It's got a lock on it, big old lock. Always gotta lock the doors at 3 o'clock in the morning because you don't know what's gonna show up here. So, yeah. Yeah, if you didn't know, I'm in the middle of St. Albans. My buddy lives. Well, I don't know where he lives, but I just talk to him on the phone a lot. So. So this is downstairs, this is where all my buddies are and stuff, so, yeah, we do a lot down here. This is basically our hangout place, even though the roof and stuff looks like crap.